all that I want, yeah, it's all that I need. Your attention is all that I want, and I can't give it up, no, I can't let you leave. Don't you tell me you're not falling in love, falling in love. Tell me you're lost, hear me out, hear me out. 'Cause my heart can't take it, I'm insecure, baby, I'm insecure, fighting for love. My heart can't take it, insecure, baby, insecure, fighting for love. 'Cause my heart can't take it, I'm insecure, baby, I'm insecure, fighting for love. Let me call, pulling in, keep me close. You can be mine, I can be yours. Same old dance. Got a sight, you don't know. A heart, I don't show. You can have mine, I can have yours. I see you coming, I see you coming around. I want you loving, but I don't wanna let you down. Don't know why you keep on coming around. If I'm nothing, pull me to the other side. What's it all for? I'll be yours. I got no more closed doors. Open yours. One more kiss. We resist tonight. Tonight. Tonight.
Well, hello, 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 everybody.
And welcome to the stream.
Haven't been on in a while. How's everybody doing? Hopefully good. All right, let's get in some Valheim. Probably gonna use an Xbox controller. I'm very bad with mouse and keyboard. I'm training. I'm getting there. This game feels really good on a controller. At least I think so. It's a bit scuffed. could be better. But I ain't complaining. Look at this. Look at my humble abode. Look at this. Yeah, like the sensitivity is so fucking low. It's sickening. Alright, I don't remember what I was doing when I was playing this earlier. I think I was meant to go... Yeah, I don't know where to go. This map is enormous. Look how fucking big the map is. If you've never played the game. It's pretty cool. The game was made by like 5 people. Not an exaggeration. The development team, I think, was about 5 guys. And they made this game. It's pretty fucking awesome. I do say so myself. As far as survival games go, this is a really, really good one. Love this shit. Come here, motherfucker. Get back here. Get back here. Oh. He's so fucking... Come here. I'm out. Oh, I dropped my weapon. No. He's like a Skyrim horse. Get back here, you fucking bastard. Oh shit. He led me to his friends to take the heat off. Oh my god, what a shit friend. Oh god. Oh my god. Relax. Yeah, give me the goop. Give me your goop, sir. Oh, I need to go back and eat. I'm gonna stock up on some food and veggies. And then we're going to venture, let's see. I guess towards this way, maybe? Or maybe I'll fill in this black patch. Blank patch. It was not black. Oh, hello. Yeah, so this game is really, really cool. You may have heard about it, if you haven't already played it by now. But yeah, it's fantastic how well of a game it is for just being made by like 5 people. Look at this fool. Look at these fools. Oh, if only I had a bow. I gotta craft a bow ASAP. Must be done. And I cannot. What do I need? Leather scraps! I don't have some of those. I need 2 more. Grab one of these bad boys. Grab one of these just to be safe. Can never have too many clubs. Alright. Now. To drop this in the ocean. A nifty little game, right? You like my little house, my little setup? Upstairs is a little barren, but I just moved in. Don't make fun of me yet. Oh Christ, I'm missing out. Somebody broke my window. My horrible looking makeshift windows. About. Stop paying me to do that. Excuse me. Alright, so. Put some of this crap away. Good, looks pretty good. Let's get spaghetti. Eat some damn food. These are about the same. Maybe mushrooms a little better. Good old mushrooms. Alrighty. Let us go. Where are we heading, boys? Straight down. We gotta find some boar. I need some damn leather scraps. I may need some stone. Let me go back and grab that clunk of stones over here. I should have saw what I need to make a spear also. Cause I know for a shield, I need like 6 leather scraps. So I need like a total of, I need like 20 leather scraps. I have 6 on me. Oh, dude, the stamina regeneration. Come on, goddammit! Yes, there we go. Good old Skyrim. Jumping up mountains and whatnot. Some berries. Yeah, the last survival game I really played, the last one, probably Subnautica. Just fucking awesome. That game was awesome. But this game's pretty fucking cool too, man. I gotta be honest. It doesn't have nearly the backing that Subnautica does, but that's what makes this just as endearing, I think. A couple of guys made this game. Doesn't have to look great. It's not the best looking game I've ever played. But damn, is it fun. Funner than a lot of AAA games, fucking microtransaction riddled. Look at all the people that made Anthem. Look at that game now, alright? Dude, I would love to see some boar. I'm just on the mini-map top right, I'm just clearing out this patch of unexplored area. Because I'm going into this playthrough blind, so I have no idea what, like, this game is at all. I don't know if there's, like, hidden areas or whatever the fuck. I doubt it. It's made by 5 people. What do we have here? It's gonna get cold up here, I'm sure. Oh my fucking god! Hey, you know what? Let's not go back there again. I think that'd be wise not to. Well, I mean, I have to go back and retrieve my items, which fucking blows. But yeah, we're gonna not go there. Oh boy, here we are, butt-ass naked. Don't even have a club. Why do you do this? It's all good. We just won't fight nobody. Oh my god, and I had all my food on me too, so I just have the shittiest stamina ever. Fuck you! Oh, and I'm wet. This is great. Don't slip and fall. Come on, get up there. Lovely background music. Oh shit. Leave me alone. Gotta go. Gotta fucking go. Dude, the stamina, I need my food. When you don't eat in this game, you have fucking no stamina. Like, look at this shit. It goes so fast. Why you do this? Alright, he's not following me. I scared him off with my bulging, I don't know, it's like, she's got dad bod hips. She's got kind of a dad bod going on.
Wait, is this isn't my dead body? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Hunt his kin. Yeah, give me a minute, man. I lost all my belongings. Oh shit, it's fucking... Oh my god. Oh, I'm going in uncharted territory. Oh, please be something in here. Please. Oh, hello. Can I eat these flinthead arrows? Ah, yes. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. You can't eat more mushroom, you fool. God, I really can't see shit. Oh, hey. What you got for me, huh? Got some goodies up here? Oh, nice. That's a good old jump. Let's go. That's dope. I wasn't sure how I would have been able to get that otherwise. Give me the shroomies. I need to come back and kill that boar. I don't get attacked by a fucking wolf again. Grab the shit! Oh my god, I'm fucking freezing. Run! Run, little rabbit, run. For soon our souls will be one. Where is that boar? There he is. Look at this guy. Oh, look at these fellas. Come here, boy. I need your fucking scraps. Yeah. Hit him with a sneak attack. I didn't even know you could do that. Hi-yah! No, get back here, you fuck. You want some of this, huh? Hello, boys. Let's fucking go. Oh, the fucking camera is so slow. Eat. Oh, I cannot eat more mushroom. I'd like to find a couple more boar. The whack. Aha, speak of the devil. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, I like them apples. This land is hard and wild, but we who are brought here are harder still. Take comfort, traveler, in the gifts before you, the good wood and stone, the fruits and flowers of the forest. Look also to the boar who roam these lands. They fear fire and the hand of man, but they can be taught to obey it. Look quietly to them and let them eat of your stock. Roots of the ground are their pleasure. Ah, you can fucking... Not these ones. These ones are for eating. I'll tame them later. Right now, a man's gotta eat. Give me that shit. Making some stew. Oh yeah, I gotta put my clothes back on. Just running around butt naked. Am I on like a little island or something? Cause that's what it's starting to look like. Oh yeah, big time. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Thank you kindly. What the fuck is that? Oh shit! Neck. Did they drop anything? No? Sick. Yo, what's up, Raph? Playing Valheim. It's that game that was made by 5 people. Yeah, got him. You goofy bastard. Oh, nice. I craft leather shit now. Let's go. Ooh, what is this? Chillin', man. Just playing this shit. This game's dope as hell. Shit, you already know. I got Jameson on deck, Raph. I just don't want to get too carried away. So I start my job on Saturday. Hop on the game in a little bit, play some PGA. They got like a new Battle Royale game mode. It's fucking nuts. Ooh, what's this? Hello. It's 7:30 to 6. 7:30 to 6 p. I think it's Saturday, or it's Sunday to Wednesday. Not Saturday, it's Sunday. Oh, come here, boy. Mushrooms in the shitter. Bam. Oh! Get clapped. Hit him with a crit. What we got here? Cold and wet. Not a good combo. For stamina. Look at that shit. It's gone down so damn fast. What the fuck is that? That's a big ass bird. Big ass bird. Word, say that, bro. Just message or just text me. Here before? Why are all these chests empty? I must have been here before. The fuck is that? Oh! I was saving my world. I was like, what the fuck was that? What do we have here?
Long ages passed, blah 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 blah. Nice. Some lore, some good old Norse lore. What the fuck is that? Ah, it's one of the things. Oh shit, he's— oh my god, what the fuck? It's a big one! Bruh. I'm out. Yo. What the fuck? Yo. Oh my god, he's fast as shit. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh, you fucking bastard. Wanna fucking go? Oh. Oh. I'm a Dark Souls master. I'm a fucking pro. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh shit. Yo, dude. Holy shit, this is sketchy. If I don't want to die again. Oh yeah, it's hard. Oh, what the fuck is that? Get shit on. Let's go. That was fucking sketchy. I wasn't a fan of that. Looking a little sketchy right there. Get the fuck out of here. That should have been a critical. Just looking to see if there are any more lore stones in this grayed out area on the mini-map. Which doesn't really look like there are. What the fuck is that? Wanna fucking go, mate? Huh? Now you fucked up! You have fucked up now! Alright, let's go back to the crib and stock up for the long voyage. The fucking— I need to eat something. The stamina in this game, holy shit balls. It is bad. I blew my nose at you! Eric, that's fucking funny as shit that you were here from when I made that reference. We are! Then I'm about to run into some knights up in this. Look at all this foliage. All the shrubbery. Oh god, no! How far am I from the house? Oh my god! That'll be— how much scrap did I get? Oh, I got fucking tons of scrap. Let's go. Yes, I am a ruffian yelling knee at old women in the streets. Oh, look at this boy. Come here, boy. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Don't you run. Don't you run! You fool. It's
land is hard and wild, just like your mother.
Oh, fucking A, I almost broke my legs.
Dude, the stam regenerate. I think it's because I'm cold. Stamina's going slow.
We're almost there. We're almost at the house. Right through this clearing. I've got a plan, Arthur.
Look at that. Look at her. Look at her. Blowing in the distance. Oh, get out of there. Look at that beauty. Nestled under the bosom of the birch tree. Cook some foods. I feel cold.
Time to organize the storage.
Oh, grab my food before it burns. I can't believe 5 people made this game. It's fucking nuts. I wonder how long it took them.
Oh, the fucking controller sensitivity is so bad.
I need deer hide to make leather.
Oh my god, now I need wood. Are you fucking kidding me?
Rest.
Yes.
I burned my chicken.
Get to smacking some trees.
Clearing out this whole damn forest. Now, strategically, you can make trees fall towards other trees and it'll knock down those other trees. That one kind of just fell backwards. Like, look, they do, like, environment damage. It's nuts.
And you gotta be careful. That was my first death in this game. I got crushed by a tree that I chopped down.
Oh yeah, give me all that sweet log.
What the fuck? Stump got huge. A fucking huge.
Dun, 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 dun. Fucking made a bow.
Let's go.
Which one of these is better? Oh, I can parry with this one. Fuck yeah.
Always need more wood. Always. What the fuck? Hey man, leave me the fuck alone. Get shit on. Oh yeah! Now we're getting somewhere. Fuck. Why is this log here like this? Should be enough. Alrighty. Put some of this stuff away. I gotta make some more chests also. Time to organize the storage. Excuse my fucking mouse and keyboard for this part. Oh wait, no, I need this. God damn it. Oh shit, I think I was just... God damn it. I burnt the meat! No!
Keep on cooking. We gonna keep on cooking. I swear I keep hearing these things. Alright, cooked everything. Good shit. What else? What else? What else? God damn it. Oh, I didn't know there was fucking physics in this game. For me, where's my treasure? Nice. Sick treasure, dude. Here we go now. Oh yeah. With the bow and arrow. That's crazy, dog. I want to know if I'm on an island or not. I think I'm on an island.
fucking kidding me? Well, bro! How? Like, what? How the fuck? How high am I supposed to aim? Holy shit! Oh, did I get him? Let's go. What? That's fire. Ah, this is a fucking bore. Sick. We're learning with the drop shot. Valheim bullet physics. Oh, look at these. Look at that place. Can't hide from me. Starting to become a man who has a lot of torches. I think we can get rid of this one. Oh shit, what's up? Oh shit! Get the fuck out of here. Let's go! Oh, they just dropped feathers. Good to know. Oh, look at all these feathers. Black Forest. That sounds sketchy. Oh. Holy shit. Yo, back the fuck off. Yo. Holy shit, man. They're not playing around. Look at this fucking guy. No! Sheesh. Dude, the Black Forest is sketchy, man. Oh, blueberries, what? I'll risk it all for some blueberries, man. Let it be known. Let it be known. Are they still following? Oh my god. I apparently don't feel rested anymore. Bink. Oh my god, they're still fucking following me. I cannot rest on my laurels. And I can't die all the way out here. I simply cannot die all the way out here. waste the stamina. Got the wood, what the fuck? So random. Dude, I might have to construct a base out here. Nah. I should have just made my base closer to the center of the map, but I chose to put it at the top of the map like a fool. I honestly didn't know how big this map was. Initially. What are you doing? Neck tail. Oh boy, it's getting dark. I hope the fucking beasts don't come out at night in this game. I'm screwed. Beacon of light will serve my purpose in getting me to the new world. Unless, actually, I'm on an island, so no, it won't. But I will navigate these lands. They're almost fully discovered. Oh, I could eat another bite. There we go. Oh god. Oh god, he saw me. Run away! Run away! Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, well now we know that it's the meadows and the black forest. Oh my god, there's more of them. Oh, thistle. Oh my gosh. Oh god, leave me the fuck alone. Oh god, oh god. Oh fuck. Bro, are you kidding me, man? These little motherfuckers. What the fuck? Oh, they're fucking fighting each other. That's crazy. Yo, look at that. What the fuck? They were fighting each other. Well, I hope they forgot about me. Shit. Oh my god, what's he doing? Oh my god, there's dungeons. Yeah, that hurt. Fucking dungeons and delves in this game. Oh shit! Oh my god. Holy shit, that was sketchy. What the fuck? Sheesh. That was scary, man. Oh my god! Oh my god! Leave me alone! Oh, carrot seeds. I don't have room in my inventory. Are you serious? Like, dude, give me them fucking carrots. I want them. Oh my fucking god, this is... No way, holy shit. I'm so close to death. No, I'm gonna die here, bro. Chill. I have to go around the snow. What the fuck? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I have 3 HP. No! It can't end this way. I'm so far from my fucking house. Please, no. Oh my god, heal. What is that? Oh my fucking... Yo, this is insanity. What is happening right now? What the fuck? Oh my god, bro, I'm gonna die. Holy shit, what is that? Please get, oh my god. Get the fuck, why are they fucking chasing me like this? Oh my god, dude. Yo, get away from me. Everybody must leave. Holy shit, this is nuts. Ain't nothing to it. Nothing to do it. Oh! No, it's the bees! Not the bees! I can't catch a fucking break right now, dude. Yo, the stamina regeneration. Holy fuck. Why? Is it because I'm cold? I have food. Hey, day 10. Let's go. Just fucking go, man. Just fucking go. Dude, can these guys fuck off? Leave me the fuck alone! Why won't they just leave me the fuck alone? Well, I am. You guys can come look at my house if you want. Since you followed me all this way, I have to show you the house now. That would just be bad manners otherwise. Just you, your friends left you? You fools? You're a fool's errand, you know that? God damn it, the stamina in this game, holy shit. There has to be potions or something that I can eat to make that better. I know the food gives me stamina, Jen.
Come on, man, who's your fucking dancer?
That's where you fucked up, buck up.
He's still alive!
Oh, killing always makes my character famished.
Ain't nothing to it. Let's do it.
I'm cooking meat. I want to cook tails. Tails first.
Look at all. Dude, I only got 3 deer hiding. Fuck, man.
Not a lot at all.
Let's do it.
come on! Stop laying every time. Probably this damn hovering fireplace always lighting me on fire. Damn, these things quick, cook quickly. Nice, nice. Oh yeah, Master Chef. Oh, you can't sleep whenever you want? Corny, Minecraft way better. Fucking stupid ass game, 0 out of 10. I'm just kidding. Alright. Now that we've pretty much got the... We're on an island, I know that much. We got it mapped out. So there's the Black Forest, which I guess is all this general area. I didn't know there's fucking trolls and shit in this game, or ogres, whatever the hell that thing was. Alright, I got all my supplies. I need this wood, actually. Can I craft the fucking thingamajigger yet? A raft? Perhaps? Where is that at? Oh, yeah. Resin, leather scraps, and wood. I have all of those things. Just so happens. Except the wood. Which I can acquire right here out front.
Ain't nothing to it but to do it.
Yeah. That first hit didn't register, what the hell? Oh my god, watch out, holy shit. What the fuck? They tried killing me.
God, bro, I'm gonna have so much fucking wood. Holy shit. No. God damn it.
Yo, how am I? Dude, there's so much damn wood here. How did that even happen? It started the craziest train, the chain reaction of all time. Oh god, it's still going. What the fuck? I can't believe the chain reaction has just started. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna die if I stand on that. Dude, I have so much fucking wood now, that's insane. Oh my god. I can't believe that. That's awesome. Holy shit, man. Well, time to get a chopping. I have... I need another stone axe. I think I have one. I did have one. Oh shit. Beat its ass! Blueberries. Oh shit. Y'all know the rules? I don't know how to discard a thing. Just fucking throw them in the water. Oh yeah, axe improved. Hey, look at my health. Nice. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of, yeah, I'm getting loaded up on stuff. Shit.
20 wood cutting. I think it'd get a little easier at that point, right? Guess not. In the water you go. Get that wetness off me. Oh shit, oh my god, oh Jesus Christ! Get out of the water, get the fuck out of the water! Fucking bird came to speak to me. Hello, sir. No way, is that what the hoe's for? What? Get the fuck out of here. Yo, that's fucking fire. What? That's fire. Damn, this game is the shit. Oh, I should have eaten that after I slept. Or does it matter? Well, we'll find out now. Oh.
Well, it looks like I still have my food sources. Why am I wet? The shelter. Apparently only next to the door I'm in a shelter. I should put doors where there's those openings. I wonder if it would let me do that. Oh shit! Get away from me, you foul denizen of the deep. How is this sheltered though when I'm right next to the window? But the middle of the downstairs fucking first floor is not sheltered. Alright folks. Better end it here. I cannot stop yawning. And so I'm probably just gonna get a shower, maybe get a late night snack at Wawa or something, and then I might have a couple shots, and then I'm going to bed. Happy St. Patrick's Day. If you stopped by and watched any point in this, appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Why is this game getting so loud? Hello? Why is this game so loud? I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you to anybody that stopped by and watched. I'll be on tomorrow. And appreciate it. And hope you have a great St. Patrick's Day.